Southwest Florida. Hurricane season is just around the corner. It is officially beginning this Saturday, but there's no time like the present to start prepping for the endless possibilities. And today, the city of Naples held an event to put their people on the right track. Week News reporter Michelle Alvarez joins us live now. And Michelle, who did you meet with today? And also tell us what you learned about.
Nicole, I met one woman who agrees hurricanes are powerful and unpredictable, which is why it's important to stay ready and have a plan. People showed up at Baker Park on Thursday to get tips, supplies, and connect with others to prepare for this hurricane season. I talked with Deputy Chief Corey Adamski with City of Naples Fire Rescue. He said it's critical to stay ready no matter what, and talked about the kinds of emergencies they respond to when a storm hits. I also met a woman who moved to the area from Connecticut about 8 months ago. This will be her first hurricane season in Southwest Florida, and she said she feels more than prepared.
It's great for us to be doing events like this with the community because we don't want the first time they see us to be in an emergency. And we want to make sure that we're getting information out to them and they have the trust in us that we're actually prepared as well as they are.
You can leave your possessions behind, but you know, you have kids, you have animals, and yourself, just to be safe, to have a plan and be ready so you're not waiting last minute and clogging up the highways. Have a plan, be ready, be smart, and better safe than sorry.
If you couldn't make it out today, you're in luck. Just head over to winknews.com where we've posted all the information you need. I'm reporting live, Michelle Alvarez, Wink News.